This is our reference, J28584, Union 125, stroke 5, Bora. We will now demonstrate the machine. The button now shown is a 30 seconds manual lubrication. This light will stay on for approximately 30 seconds. We will now show the tool holder going into the spindle and the drawbar retracting it. As you can see, we will now show you the handle that's going to show you for the spindle speeds. We are in 112 RPM. We will now step it up the speed. This is a middle range speed. We will now go to 710 RPM, which is the high speed. On a spindle by hand on manual. As you can see on the DRO system, the spindle is going back in. Right, we'll now demonstrate the head going up. We will now demonstrate the head going down. We will now demonstrate the spindle in feed. We'll now demonstrate spindle going back in. We'll step it up to speed. So rapid coming out. We will now demonstrate the facing slide coming out. We will now demonstrate the facing slide returning. We will now demonstrate the rotation of the table in a fine feed. As you can see, then now we will step it up. As you can see, she's variable speed is going up. Slow it down, back into feed, a fine feed. Now we will go the opposite direction. As you can see, fine feed in the opposite direction. We will now step it up. As you can see, it's being stepped up. We will now slow it down to put into position. Now demonstrate the table from left to right, starting in a low feed. As you can see, the table is going left to right under variable speed. We will step it up a little bit more. As you can see, the table. We will now go the opposite direction. We will now demonstrate the table in and out on feed. We will now go the opposite direction. We will now demonstrate the tailstock in rapid fire buttons. And now the opposite way. And now we'll do the demonstration of the rise and fall of the tailstock. And now lower. This is rapid, but now this is the handle for fine adjustment on the rise and fall. And the handle being pointed to now is the fine for the tailstock from left to right.